spiritual film.
Which one?
Terror in Tiny Town.
What's it about?
Terror in a Tiny Town.
Really?
It's about Lily Tyler and his cousin Zach, who comes to visit for a week. The only problem is Zach brings a drifter named Hurley, and Hurley doesn't exactly play nice.
What's a drifter?
Well, it's somebody who goes from town to town without ever settling down. Are you guys ready to be scared?
Yeah.
Okay. Chapter 1.
Hurley the Drifter sat on his bench under the lamppost in Tiny Town. His haunting blue eyes watched the boys' every move as they rearranged the trees and the cars and the buildings around him.
Do you really like Hurley? Are you kidding me? Hurley's the coolest guy in Tiny Town.
I love your mom.
She always brings me great stuff.
That's because I always pick it out. You should have seen the goofy guy she wanted to get you.
Really?
Oh, no. Here comes the cis turd. I swear, if we don't get away from Madison soon, I'm gonna scream.
Tell me about it. At least you don't have to live with her every day.
You only have to deal with her for a week. Doesn't she have anything else to do but torture us?
Well, I say we torture her back.
That's perfect. The train is gonna smash right into her head.
Exactly.
Quick, start the train.
No, not yet. I want to make sure Madison sees the whole thing.
Then how are you going to keep her from just grabbing Susie Sparkle?
I'm not. You are. She hates what works.
I figured you should dorks would be up here playing with your stupid train set.
Actually, we're playing with your stupid doll.
Follow me! Willie and Zach are trying to run over Susie Sparkle with a tiny, tiny splash!
Stay back, Madison.
Possible. The storm just blew out the electricity.
Then how the heck is the